don't know, y'all. It's like the older I get, the more religious I get. Like, I don't have to go to church or nothing. But I'm always praying. Like, I was looking in the mirror today, and I was rubbing my belly like a genie lamp. Like, make a nigga high. Make a honey, honey hole. Please let me lose these last 30 pounds before my birthday on Saturday. All things in Christ who strengthens me. You ever have to say a silent prayer before you go into work and shit? Like, I like to say a serenity prayer. Like, God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to do the things that I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. Please don't let me have to smack this heifer when I get in here. I know why I pray a lot. It's because a lot of people need prayer. Especially women. Yes, us women, we need prayer. I want to stop this stigma that women can't get along. It's a myth, okay? Thank you.
Thank
it's
you.
We got the most powerful thing in the world, and that's pussy, okay?
Woo! Woo!
We are children, and we can destroy a whole nation at the same damn time. Yeah. Some of y'all is a little bit too friendly with the pussy now. You don't use your powers towards good. Okay? Like Michelle Obama, see, she's using her pussy towards good. She's using it.
Wow.
All her powers. Now that Lindsay Lohan, oh, that bitch is evil pussy. That's an evil pussy right there. That's terrible. Nah, for real. Like, we gotta have some camaraderie against each other. Like, please, just help each other out. Now, you never know, because the woman you sit next to right now could be the one to save your life one day.
True.
I'm not saying trust all these hoes. Your fucking ass. Yes. But I'm just saying, let's have more confidence in ourselves. Let's stop thinking that we got to have the fattest ass and the flattest stomach and the biggest titties. You know, I'm telling you, these dudes are fucking all the same, okay? You could be ugly than a motherfucker. You don't hit it from the back. Put your head down. Don't say nothing. Turn around. I'm like, turn this to song. It's okay. You got a couple roles. That's okay. Because a man to use that to his advantage. He'll take them roles and fold them up like, I bet you ain't never had a hit like this. Ain't nobody ever hit it like this. If you got little titties, this is what you do. You go home, you jack your man off. Get real hard. You take his dick, put it in between them little titties. He gonna be like, hey, babe, don't it look like my dick finger? It's the same old dude. You gotta use your negative towards a positive. That's all I'm saying. Stop letting them talk about you. It's about to be summertime. Ain't nobody got time to have no bum 5 feet. You got corn, so what? Polish your toes, keep them oiled, and keep it moving. Got that. I ain't got no corns, but I do got like the Miss Piggy feet, like the slashages. Shoot, that's okay, because I'm going. The muscles that like these pigs feet, okay? And I like being single. I like being single because I can date, right? So I went on a date with this guy one time, right? So he like, I know you like sports. You want to go back to my